When I hear those who stay will be champions, I just think of all of the alumni who came before me and came through and won all those championships. And I feel like, you know, now with me, like just kind of staying the course and just everything I've been through, just kind of throughout the adversity I faced, staying the course, just grinding, head down, and just finishing out being a champion.